Authorities have identified two of three people who were killed in a two-car crash on Interstate 19 yesterday afternoon. The Department of Public Safety says Nicole and Roxana Diaz and another passenger were all killed after rear-ending another car along the interstate during some heavy rain. Another passenger was injured, but their condition is not known at this time. The driver of the second vehicle was not injured.